Let's give them an applause.
Hi everyone, watching the morning news. We are reporting a few people in other countries. The first country is Turkey. So, Ali, are you hearing me? Ali?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, she's in Turkey.
Hi everyone.
I give her the word.
Okay, so I'm here with our two heroes, Uzgul and Emirhan. Here we have our beautiful Uzgul, who is 20 years old. Her hobbies are cycling, eating, and watching TV. In her free time, she loves to listen to music. She will be a teacher. Right now, she's in the third grade. And she wants to teach math and Turkish language. She has four siblings, two sisters and one brother. Her favorite color is green, as you can see. And she doesn't have any pets. Here is Emirhan. He is from Turkey, Istanbul, and he is 20 years old. His hobbies are walking in the forest, seaside, playing console games, and watching foreign series, for example, Game of Thrones and The Flash. In his free time, he likes to go out with his friends for a cup of coffee, and he is studying in the Department of Computer Engineering. He has one sibling, sister. She is younger than him, and she is at high school. His favorite color is blue, and he doesn't have any pets. Thank you.